Hey folks, as always, I'm very busy, and today I'm going to be packing while I talk to you. This is going to be interesting, but I just don't have time to do both. I don't know if this wide format will work. The camera looks a little bit not quite straight, but I think it's the best I can do. I want to talk to you about something I have been working on for many years. There are quite a number of us who actually experience the power of God, but I hate to say, we're often in the minority. Most people, all they know is religion, which is, religion is like predictable. You go to church or you go to wherever, and the clergy do certain things and you do certain things and you read certain things and maybe adhere to a certain number of beliefs. That's religion. And unfortunately, for a lot of people, Christianity is nothing more than a religion. But for some of us, we experience the power of God. Well, actually, for a great number of us, but a lot of other ones are involved with religion. So, what I'm excited about today is that an era is changing. We are moving into an era where vast numbers of people all across communities will experience the power of God. I call it the Kingdom Era. I think it is actually more of a change than when the Protestant Reformation happened and we went from just one church, a Catholic church, to Catholic thought and Protestant thought. That was a huge change. This change is going to be far bigger because we are going to see across whole communities the book of Acts lived out all over again. So, you want to know what that looks like? Read the book of Acts. Talk to you later.